All right, a common leak on flat roofs, if you want to call it a flat roof, is the AC units. These old AC units, they cause leaks. And people say, oh, your roof is leaking. And that's not true. But I have to fix it because people assume that the roof is leaking, but it's not. And what happens is these units, these old units, they cause leaks. And let me explain to you. This is just a, I don't know what they call it, a transfer, or I don't know much about AC. But they keep on adding and making things ductwork, but they leave the old things in place because that's where the air goes through the building or comes back from the building, and the AC works that way. I don't know, but this is what causes a lot of leaks. Over the years, the sag down. You can see how water has accumulated, and every time it rains, it sits on this panel, and that's a problem. And then they have the seam here, which is not well done, and then they put tar over the seam and they paint it over this. There's so many things they've done already. Try to make this not to leak. If they leave this long enough, it makes a hole here and water just pours down into the building. All right, so here's what I do to fix this. I use a grinder. I'm gonna grind it, clean it up a little bit, and then I'm gonna clean the seam here a little bit, and then we're gonna put a sealer over it that's not gonna go bad. Got all the rust off and oxidation and paint. I'm gonna do this side as well a little bit here. All right, so you can see it's rusted underneath the paint. You could not see before, but as I was scraping it, I can see the rust coming through. Now I have this. Let me see what I can do with this. I don't like this. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna leave this tar here, but I'm gonna make a better transition. Let me just sand this off. Okay. I'm gonna leave that there. So the best is to make double sure it's clean. I use lacquer thinners, and then with lacquer thinners I can make sure the transition will be good. You can see how it takes out the mildew and crud. See that? Look at that. I always use lacquer thinners. To clean a surface. So see that? Prepare your surface. That is number one. So anything will stick if you get it clean. Okay, I got this. Lacquer thinners, okay? See, hold on.
Need another one?
I'll get it. Hold on. That will clean up everything. It's getting nice and tacky. We're clean now. Preparation is the key. If you don't prep, not gonna last. Okay. Now the job is easy. All I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna fill this up. So so the water doesn't sit too much here. I'm gonna build it up, and I'm gonna do the transition here. Let me show you how I do it. All right, I use a Super Silicone Seal. This is a little bit dirty. been used already. But I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna cut myself a fleece that long. Okay, cut me another one. I got three fleeces, three sections.
Maybe two.
Right. Very nice. Okay. And that's it. Not much more to this. Beautiful. The fleece, okay. Look at that. Now, look at that. Start my fleece. Right, get my fleece in there and then cover that. Right, put my other fleece in there. The secret of this is this fleece. If you don't put the fleece, it's gonna be okay, but it's not gonna last. This fleece will never, it's the strength of the whole thing. You gotta use the fleece. Because stuff doesn't dry out. The sun doesn't affect it. The UVs don't affect it. Heat, nothing. The rain, nothing affects this. So, I'll just give you an idea. This can be done with any place, anything. Use the fleece and this together and you will be never sorry. Okay, cut the fleece a little bit shorter here. Okay. Not only did I seal it, but I also level this off. Much more so the water will not sit here. All right, done. And I'm gonna paint this whole thing. So I repaired a flat roof leak. Really, that's what people call a leak, but it's not from a flat roof, it's from an AC unit. But if you don't know, people are gonna always blame you and say your roof is leaking, where it's not the roof, it's this. So, look at that. How much better can you get? And it's almost leveled off. There's not much water gonna pond here, but this will never rust again. Yeah, that's it. Beautiful. All right, I did this on top of an AC unit yesterday, and I just wanted to show you what it looks like after a day. Now this is still curing here, but this is cured on the side, it was much thinner. I want to show you how smooth this is. See that? Unbelievable. Nothing can penetrate this. It can never leak. You can use this for any type of roof, any EPDM, metal, anything. It's unbelievable product. Look at it. And look at this transition here. Unbelievable. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay? Very bad, but I try. All right. I'm the flat roof doctor. I know a thing or two because I've seen a thing or two. Blah, blah, blah. Thumbs up for this girl. Come here, go. Where are we? Thumbs up for her. She's a camera girl. If the camera work is bad, you gotta blame her.
Yeah.
All right, thank you, and please subscribe. Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Sí, está sudando.
Very beautiful. That's it. Now we're gonna leak again. I like this. This stuff is good. It's unbelievable stuff. Huh? Yeah, good.
All right.
Let's cut it.